Hi, folks. It's really glad to have you guys with me today. Anyway, I do want to give a shout out to TFL Plumbing and Elevators so I could cheer them up. TFL Plumbing and Elevators, I wanted to say welcome to to my channel. Don't forget to check out my toilets on the channel. And I'm glad that you will see them and how great they are. Anyway, I wanted to say thank you for understanding your current situation. And that's why today you're getting cheered up by me, Norman. Well, thank you, everybody. Anyway, today I wanted to do something a lot amazing. I'm going to be doing public transport simulator. This is going to be my first time playing this game on this new phone since I've got it last week. Sorry about my burping because I burped a little. Anyway, they have a device identifier, so we'll use that. Anyway, here is our bus, the Man A21 Lion City. So we'll be playing with this bus. But unfortunately, everything is resetted over, so we're going to do our first couple stops in the game. So we'll start with one bus stop. I want to use the steering wheel and buttons. And you all know, folks, that no bus driving video could be complete with me doing this from the onboard camera. So we'll turn our headlights. We'll check if the horn works. It works. So away we go. Anyway, I wanted to give a shout out to TFL Plumbing and Elevators. And I just wanted to cheer him up because, you know, his phone broke and I felt like I was going to cry a little. But anyway, here's one for TFL Plumbing and Elevators. Anyway, let's get our passengers on. We'll have to look at the door so the passengers could see us as they board. Passengers are on board, so let's drive to the checkered flag. So we finished one level. And we earned 13 XP. We'll verify our age before we begin our two-stop run. Apologies for the ads, folks, because we don't want to see them. We'll do two-stop run now. Let's board one passenger at our first stop because we're doing two stops on this run. Anyway, this is one of my favorite versions of the MAN A21 Lion City. And we have a stop request. So, let's get all three doors open so we can unload the passengers and load a couple more. So one got off, and then we put three on. Anyway, this bus can stop on the dime, and it can also go really fast. Again, sorry for the ads, folks. Let's give this bus the gearbox. We're going to do a three-stop run now. Now, as you know, I'm wanting to get things done quickly. But you know, there is a time to wait at the signal, because in this game, they will penalize you for running a red light or having an accident. So anyway, I'm just going to try and be careful, because sooner or later, if I crash, the best that would happen is they would show the passengers kind of falling flat, and then you'll have to replay it back and forth before they could possibly let you go. So we're going to stop at the signal now. Make sure we got cars coming. We don't. So now light's green. Away we go. Well, I like driving this bus. It's one of my favorite buses. I've seen this version in OMSI 2. It's one of my favorites. Whoops, I came in too hot. But it doesn't matter, so we're going to load two passengers on, two passengers off. And we do have a glitch right here. One of the ladies is trying to go towards the bus stop stall. Plus it's raining, so we'll turn on our wipers. So we're gonna hit the brakes now, and we're gonna load one passenger and unload two. And now we could go towards the checkered flag. Now, usually when you see the MA in Lion City, the only thing you could think about is the lion on the front of the grill. Then you've got the other thing that's sitting on its side. Then you notice the MAN logo. And this is one of the first generation MAN Lion City steering wheels that I remember. I seen it a lot in Eamon Sherry's video, where he drives the Dublin bus version of the MAN Lion City. Except, in where he lives, they drive on the left, and they have a right-hand drive version of the MA in Lion City. Oops, I had it in, I had the parking brake on, so I apologize if I revved, if I nearly didn't over rev. What were you thinking? That car thought I was turning, but he ended up going straight anyway, but nearly wrecked me. Let's hit the brakes. So we're at red light now. We're doing a four stop run now. Whoops, we ran a red light, so I got penalized. 1 XP for running the red light. So anyway, we're going to put on three passengers and we're going to unload one. Well, now we need to remember to come to a stop at a signal. So here we are at the next stop. We'll load two on and remove two. Now, because we still are in a challenging time, I may want to update you about my current status. As you know, the COVID-19 still remains in our area. Our county is still not ready to go into the next stage, because there had been too many casualties in this. And as you know, we're still told that we have to stay home. So my family visits are now going to be put on hold yet again. And we finish our route with eight passengers. Because basically everything would have ran great if we didn't have everything going on. So anyway, we will end this video right now. So please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for